With more rocket missions to low Earth orbit than ever, a new spacecraft is getting ready out at the Cape to play an important role.
It's a cargo hauler. WESH 2 Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler explains why it looks a bit like the past, but is really a move to the future.
Meet the Dream Chaser space plane named Tenacity, a new resident at the Kennedy Space Center. It arrived Saturday and is undergoing the last round of testing and proving ahead of its inaugural mission. Maker Sierra Space says that it'll be later in the year. The 30-foot craft might look a bit familiar.
Essentially a mini shuttle. It's a winged space vehicle, or what we call the space plane. And so that provides them the ability, much like any other airplane, to sort of glide through the atmosphere and to come back and land on a runway.
And liftoff.
Its ride up to low Earth orbit will be on a ULA Vulcan rocket. It had its inaugural launch in January. Tapped by NASA for 7 cargo missions up to the International Space Station, part of the Commercial Resupply Program, it can carry up to 12,000 pounds. So the focus is on cargo building out from the crewed missions on the Cape.
So this could be, space FedEx going on at the same time.
No, that's a very good point. And that's a good analogy. It could definitely be a sort of a delivery type of capability to and from space.
Private space stations are not far off in the next decade or so, and the need for cargo lift up to low Earth orbit will increase. But something that Dream Chaser adds is the ability to gently bring payloads back to Earth, something that's important when you look at manufacturing in low Earth orbit. Opening a way to transport goods back to Earth, but the ability to land in many places around the world. Dream Chaser will undergo a battery of tests and maneuvers while on the inaugural 45-day mission to the ISS.
The reason we stay up there for such a long duration is NASA has a lot of other work that they're doing on the space station, so we only get a few hours of crew time on any given day, and that's a lot of cargo.
While in its current configuration, it's a cargo hauler, Sierra Space plans on Dream Chaser also carrying passengers in the future. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.